Sabu, the notorious hacker who's said to have been the head of anonymous offshoot LulzSec, was outed as an informant for the FBI this week. The New York-based hacker reportedly helped law enforcement identify and ultimately take down other high-level members of both groups. After masterminding attacks against the CIA, FBI, Sony, and other corporate and government sites, he pled guilty to more than 10 charges related to his hacking. Looking at a lengthy jail sentence, the feds apparently convinced him to turn informant by using his kids. A law enforcement official involved in flipping Sabu told Fox News, quote, "It was because of his kids. He didn't want to go away to prison and leave them. That's how we got him." But the hacking hydra that is Anonymous hasn't stood idly by. In retaliation, the group has already hacked Spanish security firm Panda Labs.